Tobruk, 1942. A tropical Spitfire Mark 5C scrambles in order to shoot down enemy fighters. Today's objective, gain the air superiority. The first target has been spotted. The Spitfire engages. Spitfire manages to maneuver itself onto this enemy's 6 o'clock. First shots, but no hits. This FW-190 tries to make an escape, but it's already too late. Spitfire is on another enemy 6. The 109 maneuvers, trying to get rid of the British fighter. But no use, his wingman gets him. A German Bf-109 almost rams the Spitfire. The Spitfire spots the 109 at a higher altitude. It's diving in order to set up and attack onto the Spitfire's wingman. Luckily, the 109 misses. The Spitfire is now setting up another attack onto the 109. The 109 is diving back onto its preoccupied wingman, forcing the Spitfire to act. The 20mm shred the 109. And obliterate it. To its surprise, the Spitfire spots a Bf-110 heavy fighter. It's trying to turn into the more maneuverable Spitfire. However, it gets shot down by its wingman as it attempts to do so. Wait, something's wrong. The Spitfire just ran out of fuel, and it's still far away from the base. Its last hope, a crash landing in Tobruk. The British fighter approaches the city. The British fighter is targeting the shore, hoping to make a landing there. A new Spitfire takes off together with its wingman in the P-40. Suddenly, a 109 sneaks up onto Spitfire. The Spitfire is hit but remains in the fight. The 109 has the energy advantage on the Spitfire. The Spitfire has to evade all the BNC attacks the 109 is performing. Spitfire tries to perform a difficult maneuver and attempts to stall climb under the zoom climbing 109. Flaps and rudder to stabilize the storm. The Spitfire is in a hot pursuit. The 109 is attempting to extend from the Spitfire. Spitfire's wingman comes in for help. The Spitfire leaves this kill up to its wingman, as it spots another enemy. The 109 the Spitfire was fighting earlier just got killed. Spitfire and the P-40 are attempting to climb with the 109. However, they don't have enough energy to keep up the climb. After minutes and minutes of fighting, was placed for only one winner.